Hey everybody, reviewer here again, on my third video, part 2 of my PS2 games. Let's see, the first one I have is Transformers on the PS2. I'm sure you all remember this one. There's the game. Game CD here. Good game, no problem. Except some parts are really hard, you know, you don't know where to go with it, you know, it's just like, whoa, where do I go here? Next is The Sims 2 Castaway. That's a very good game, another 3-pounder. Again, it's alright, but then you things you don't know where to go or what to get or how to get that there, because there's only so many places you can go on the island, you know. One player, I don't know, 3 player would have been really great to be honest with you. Next is Malice. Here. A girl called Malice. Obviously. One player. Never sort of played this one here. Let's see, it's alright, I think it's a good game. So it's got the modern sign, so it can't be that old, yeah. Next is Resident Evil 4. I have, as you can see, I have the limited edition metal tin. Well, I think it's metal, I think. Well, it's another good game, good story, good cinematics, you know. Well, it says 10 out of 10. That was a long time ago, yeah. It's still a very good game. That's Resident Evil 4. Next is Mark Echoes Getting Up. Here. It's like a spray painting game, where Antagon, as they called it, isn't it? Made by Atari. Very good game, good action, you know, punching and kicking, deadly fight combos and vicious attacks. Things like that, but again, very good game, yeah. One player. It says one player, but you can have but two players against each other. And Wes is in it. So yes, and still a very good game, so I should buy. Next is Naruto Uzumaki Chronicles 2. No, we don't know. Next is Naruto Uzumaki Chronicles. Here. Sorry, turning to the first one before the second one. This is a good game. Got too hard, I couldn't get past though. Then I just left at the end, but you never know, I might go back to it again, maybe, who knows. Yeah. Good game. Everyone knows who Naruto is. Like, it's like a phenomenon, you know. Longer, but closer here again. My Batman t-shirt. Good game, yep. Action fighting, but we only have certain characters for a short time, you know. It's. Annoying, the second one, you can have it for long, as long as you want to. Next is Naruto Uzumaki Chronicles 2. Here. Good game, new threats, new allies, new adventures. Good game, definitely a good game. There's more character to it from. It's one over two players, which is good. I haven't seen Naruto Uzumaki Chronicles 3 though, I'm not sure if there is one, but, well, there we go. Next is Shin Megami Tensei Lucifer's Call. Here. It's featuring Dante from Devil May Cry series, RPG, capture monsters, kick the crap out of them, things like that, you know. and fuse monsters, you know? Fuse, evolve or fuse type monsters. It's got the little studies and stuff, must be good. And it's a pre-owned game with the Game Shot pre-owned sticker here. I thought it would be a good money, but apparently couldn't know where to go. It usually happens to me, I don't know why. And, yeah, I would say it's a good game, but I think there's a lot of these games there. Shin Meganami, I think it is. Next is Shin Megami Tensei's Digital Devil Saga. Game here. Good game. You can transform into your demon form. I think it's an anime game, same as the other Shin Megami's. good characters, good gameplay, all sorts. We have Midway Arcade Treasures 2, Mortal Kombat, things like that, yeah, all the old games. Here, good game. A lot of games on there, a lot of good games, yeah. We have this Ghost Rider on the PlayStation 2, it's 12, I suppose. A very good game, good action, good, very intense, running around the world like all sorts. At least it's deadly prison stare. Look into my eyes, damn! Not there. Sorry. very good game. I can't actually remember if I still play that. I can't remember. Anyway. Again, very good game, yep. Definitely. Next is Beatdown Fist of Vengeance. Right here. I think it's like a Mafia Wars game. Punch, fight, kick. Street is watching, things like that. Pick your fight. One or two players. Deliver. Fight for vengeance, fight for your life. You know, weapons, you can put people between your gang and stuff and all. Great. Next is Cold Fear. With the two for £5 or £2.99 actually. Clouds, Marilyn Manson, same way, use your fist and match your knife. I didn't actually play this one for very long, but what I played, it was alright. Renderware, that's the people that made the Breath of the Wild 3, if I'm sure. It's only one player in the end, but it's full of players, good, yeah. All the zombies walk around and get all the weapons and stuff. Yeah, they're all Sorry. Next we have is Hack Infection Part 1. I do not have the other parts of it. Again, good game, RPG. It's a simulated, sorry. MMO, RPG. Yes, you get a free movie DVD with it. See you here. Top one there. Good movie, so it's not a real MMO, but still good. And the instruction booklet. It's like a manga book, you read from the back, you know. Good game, yes. Made by Atari, so that's good game, definitely, yeah. If you have this, you should try and get back into playing it if you have it. Next is Naruto Ultimate Ninja. You all know what Naruto is, as I've said. If you haven't seen Naruto, I've definitely check it out. It's similar to the computer, I mean the anime series. It says all the super attacks, ultimate ninja attacks, button commands, and all sorts of 12 characters. Other than that, great game. It's not, I don't know, it's like the first one, but still great. So it's... Next is Naruto Ultimate Ninja 2. That's a lot better than the first one. No offense, yeah. one or two players a game, same as the first one. We're 30 characters this time, so there's intense chakra power secret techniques. We're pretty intense in here. Especially your battles when you get into tons of logical content. That was Naruto Ultimate Ninja 2. Next is, as you can tell, Naruto Ultimate Ninja 3. It's a muster of over 40 characters, which is really good. Unleashed Devastating Ultimate Jutsu on an unprotected scale. That's true, definitely. Believe it. It's like Naruto versus Sasuke. You should probably put that in YouTube, trying to get English dubbed. Really good fights with us. That's the Golden Ninja 2. I mean, 3, sorry. Naruto. This is Naruto. Try to find Ninja 4. Oh. Here we go, Naruto Ultimate Ninja. Naruto Shippuden Ultimate Ninja 4. That's the series after the first Naruto series. 52 characters, old and new. Just putting out again. And nice me, Ultimate Jutsu. I think I get you completed this one here, or I got really far in it. Because I've been trying to watch the series on it, you know, so it's similar to the game, you know, but that's Naruto Ultimate Ninja 4. Next is Naruto Shippuden Ultimate Ninja 5. Here. I think this one's in Japanese, so it is. But it's still playable, you can still play it, no problem. For PS2, that was alright, like, but was nothing special. There's over 60 characters, even more. It was 52 in the fourth one, there it's 60. But yeah, it's not really, really good, so it is. Really intense to do the attacks, you know, the ultimate GT attacks. Ultimate Ninja 4. Last one here is Shin Megami Tensei's Persona 4. Here. Yeah, another anime. Really great. Good RPG fight scenes, you know. Combining your powers and ones like that, you know. Beat the crap out of enemy, really. Neil Dog. I think I got 9 out of 10, but that was a while ago in 2009 came out. It's time you get a soundtrack CD included. And it's not there. Of course, but I think it's somewhere. It's been one of my drawers, right, but I'm not sure. But that is all my PS2 games. So this right here. And I should put more videos on next time, maybe. But keep your eyes peeled for YouTube. The reviewer is here. Time of it. Peace. Reviewer out.